Hello, my name's Ruth Tennant and I'm the Director of Public Health for Solihull, and I'm here to talk to you about what's going on with COVID in Solihull. So we're seeing really high numbers of COVID in the borough at the moment, so 1,000 new cases in the last week, and that means that we're one of the highest rates in the country now. What we're also seeing is particularly high numbers in young people, so 19 to 24 year old age group. And what our hospital doctors are saying is they're also seeing people in that age group who are really quite poorly going into hospital. So we need to do everything we can to get on top of this. So what can we do? Vaccination is the number one thing that we really need to focus on. We've seen 147,000 people in the borough go for their vaccination, which is brilliant news. We now need everybody else to go forward for both their first and their second dose. You need two doses to really give you that full protection. So the 30,000 people who haven't had their first dose, we really want you to come forward for that. And the 57,000 people who haven't had their second also come forward, and that will give us the really high levels of protection that we need against this virus. But while we're waiting for vaccine to really do its job across the whole population, we're really issuing a call to action for anyone who's living or working or running a business in the borough to take some simple steps that will really help us to all bring those rates down. So if you are running a business, we'd really like you to keep those COVID secure measures that you've been doing all the way through for a bit longer until we see those local rates come down. And we'd also really like you to encourage your staff to get vaccinated, give them time off work if you can. Again, gives that extra level of protection for you, your staff and your customers. And if you're a resident, if you're living in the borough or you're coming into the borough, what we all need to do is really think about what we are doing. So meeting people in outdoor spaces is always obviously a much safer thing to do. And also keeping up with our mask wearing. So I've got my mask here, wearing it in indoor crowded spaces, on public transport, and certainly if you're going somewhere like a hospital or a care home where people may be more vulnerable to COVID. Do get vaccinated if you've not been vaccinated. Very easy, loads of places you can go for that. And also keep up with the testing to make sure that you haven't got COVID. So we're not done with the pandemic yet. And if we keep up these measures, we think it will really help us to get on top of those rates. So thank you for everything you're doing. And if we all keep doing that, hopefully we will start to see COVID rates coming down within the borough, which is what we all want. Thank you very much.